30 years had passed. Decades without rain. The once fertile plains of Pharse had become as barren as the Lut Salt Desert. A few arrow shots from Persepolis, the Kushans, bloodthirsty warriors from the east, were attacking Persia. Persian soldiers defended the land, no matter the cost. Ardashir resisted heroically, but his men fell one by one. Anahita summoned her remaining strength in battle. For Yuvishka, the Kushan general, victory was certain. Until history took a different turn. The seven immortals were the best warriors in the kingdom. One of them would become a legend.
Onward, immortals! Anahita!
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. Save Persepolis. I trained you for this. I will go help my wounded warriors.
Let's go, Sargon. Be on your guard. It's the Rashabar!
Clear the path! Follow me, Sargon! Rain of fire! Keep running, Sargon!
We must eliminate those Kashan archers.
Leave it to me!
Get to General Uvishka!
Watch out, Sargon! Not be far.
Let me handle him.
Take this. You might need it.